Oh, wrong button! Wrong button!
Good choice.
See how you don't, like, it doesn't overtake your screen now? You can actually see your crosshair during Soldier Ultimate? That's the change they made. It wasn't in the patch notes, but I really like that. I like that a lot. It always took up your whole screen, so you had no idea, but now you can headshot during that ult. So, like, it allows you to get a little bit more value. Like, you actually can see where your crosshair is. That was a good change.